Former St. Tammany Parish Coroner Peter Galvan, convicted of improperly spending public funds while in office, has reported to prison.
And he's also been ordered to pay back thousands of dollars. Reporter Heath Allen is live here in the studio with details on this facility where Galvan will spend the next 24 months. Heath?
Well, guys, it is a long way from the steps of the federal courthouse here in New Orleans to the United States Penitentiary in Pollock, Louisiana, which is just north of Alexandria. Officials at the federal prison in Pollock confirmed that Galvan has reported, did so around noon today, to begin serving his 2-year sentence on a corruption charge for using taxpayer funds for his personal gain while he served as coroner in St. Tammany Parish. Galvan was sentenced by U.S. District Judge Susie Morgan back in February. He had requested at the time to be allowed to serve his sentence as close to home as possible, and of course, the federal penitentiary is located in central Louisiana. The feds had accused the St. Tammany Parish coroner of taking money for annual and sick leave to which he was not entitled, as well as using taxpayer dollars for meals and merchandise not connected with the operations of the coroner's office. Galvan, who had served as coroner from the year 2000, has also been ordered to pay nearly $200,000 in restitution, and St. Tammany Parish is trying to recoup well over $1 million incurred in legal fees by Galvan during that controversy. Galvan resigned his office in October of last year. There are two candidates now facing one another in a runoff election for May 3rd to fill the position permanently. Again, former St. Tammany Parish coroner Dr. Peter Galvan serving his 2-year sentence at the federal penitentiary in Pollock. Guys, back to you.
All right, Heath, with that update, thanks so much.